Alright, y'all, it's time to fight Rexyfan35. Any last words? Mine is, I never wanted to do this. Alright, let's go!
Technically, those aren't your final words. You just said something else.
Well, crap. Anyway, let's go! Alright, time for me to confront him. You all remember what you were supposed to do.
Sure, yes, yeah. Yeah, we do.
So you're the one known as Rexyfan35. Or, as I like to call you, MooseWank36.
So you're Vinomorph, huh? More like Vino Trash!
Oh, you're going to swallow those words like a cyanide pill! You're frickin' dead! Yeah!
I guess that's our cue to fight! Everyone, attack!
Die, die, freaking die!
Get the fuck off me!
You, get away from him! This is what you get for biting off my arm! God, oh no! What? My neural spine, it's broken! I'm crippled! I'm gonna die out here!
Ceratosaurus! Spinosaur! You're both dead!
That's it, Rexyfan! You're dead!
God, take that! Get down! Get down! Get down! Now, time to blind you with my disco lights! You're completely immobilized! Now, time to use my GVM attack! Alright! Now's recycle footage! To finish you off with my most powerful attack, Funko Breath! Ha-ha! Now victory is mine! I have defeated Rexyfan35! I am a hero, y'all! I am a hero! I am the most badass thing! Ow.
What the? Oh my god! Oh, my friends! They're down! All because of that monster!
Huh. Seems as though he's forgotten about me. Well, now it's my chance to strike. Alright, time for you to die. Time to finish you off, Rexyfan35.
Holy crap! You defeated Rexyfan35! You defeated Rexyfan35! My world is saved!
Holy crap! I did! I defeated Rexyfan35!
Oi!
Man, Jurassic World Misfits makes this way cooler.